Our third journey, we're going to talk to her coming up in your next half hour.
Okay, here's my mic check right now. They're moving some trucks and some boats around.
Breaking news as you wake up. NBC2 confirming why police officers rushed with rifles to a Fort Myers home.
Now get ready for a scorcher. These are the numbers it's going to feel like outside today, between 105 and 107. A heat advisory in place for Southwest Florida.
And an NBC2 exclusive, your Dorian donations at work. We are gearing up to take them to the Bahamas.
Live, the news you count on. NBC2 News Today.
A very exciting Friday morning. Good morning. I'm Rachel Pierce.
And I'm Clay Miller. Good morning, everybody. You are only going to see this on NBC2. We are there as your donations are going to start their journey over to the Bahamas. You don't want to miss that. We'll be joining nightly news anchor Kellie Burns with that report. First this morning, though, we want to go to First Alert meteorologist Jason Dunning, who's standing by with another heat advisory in Southwest Florida.
Yeah, another one in effect today. It doesn't go in effect until 12 o'clock. So between 12 o'clock and 6 o'clock, these numbers are going to feel like we're in the triple digits, between 105 and 107 degrees today. The reason for that is because of a spike in humidity as our winds come in from the Gulf. So look at our wind direction here, west-southwest, west there in Punta Gorda. Captiva shows an east wind. That's an outlier. And you can see west-southwest at Southwest Florida International. So that westerly breeze will help to transport some Gulf moisture. It's not really going to help to translate into much in terms of rain chance. Check out what it feels like out there.